Good day everyone, I am Dr. Mohammad Kareemullah Khan, consultant ENT surgeon at Care High Tech City Hospital. I have a special interest in minimal access endoscopic surgeries of both ear, nose and throat and pediatric otolaryngology. We at Care Hospital have the intentions and the plans to not just start a routine ENT department but to be a center of excellence. In this regard, we are striving to include or to provide to the patients a comprehensive care, not just diagnosis and management, but in regards to the most advanced technology that we have in the world as far as ENT is concerned. These days, because of the changing lifestyle, because of the food habits, because of the pollution, there has been a resurgence of many ENT conditions among the population, especially the urban population. For example, some of the conditions such as allergic rhinitis in the adults, both and also in children, hearing disabilities in children, and apart from these, many other conditions which are dependent on the lifestyles of the people, we are seeing a lot of resurgence in them. One of the common conditions by which patients are coming to the hospital is allergic rhinitis. This condition is especially common in the urban population, in the upwardly mobile. Now the patient comes to us with complaints of excessive sneezing, excessive watering of the nose and excessive itching of the nose. Sometimes if this condition becomes much more severe, the patient also experiences difficulty in breathing. Now there are many reasons for allergic rhinitis. One of the major reasons is the changing lifestyle, where we are exposed to sort of an urban atmosphere which is much more polluted. We are exposed to much more fast food. We are exposed to much more smoke and particulate dust in the environment. So in over a period of time, when we study the changing patterns of disease, for example in the past a decade or so, we see that allergic rhinitis is becoming much more common. Now, thankfully, this condition is not very life-threatening, but over a very long period of time, it has very serious impairment on the quality of life that the patient lives. Very slowly, or when this disease, which if it, the patient suffers from it continuously, it can lead to many other related problems, especially of the sinuses. Now, this condition can be managed medically in the initial stages, but once this thing progresses, or once this thing becomes chronic, then the complications of allergic rhinitis become much more surgical. The most common thing is that you have problems with sinusitis, you have nasal polyposis. Now these conditions are much more surgical. These conditions require much more expertise in management. These conditions are specially managed only by an ENT surgeon and by not any other routine physicians. Now in Care Hospital, we have the most advanced facilities for doing these surgeries for sinuses. We have the most advanced endoscopic instruments, the most advanced micro instruments, whereby we can provide the patient with an excellent surgical outcome and help him in further prevention of these conditions. Apart from allergic rhinitis, the other conditions which is becoming much more common, especially in children, is that of upper respiratory tract infections or chronic adenotonsillitis, along with suppurative otitis media. Or in plain terms, it is a sort of disability of hearing or difficulty of hearing in children. Now children these days are being exposed to many types of outside food, many soft drinks, many junk food, fast food, wherein they suffer recurrent attacks of upper respiratory tract infection. This can be accompanied with snoring. Now snoring is a very trivial condition in the minds of many people, but let me tell you, snoring has long-term effects, especially on the growth, the development of the child, his general well-being, his growth of his facial structure, and also hearing. Now snoring or recurrent upper respiratory tract infection or recurrent infections of the tonsils and adenoids are directly related to an impaired hearing or difficulty of hearing in children. Now if this is not diagnosed at the right time, if this is not corrected at the right time, in the long term the patient or the child might have difficulty in hearing, which might become difficult to manage in the future. So my advice for the parents of children who are suffering from such kind of problem is, please do not be under the impression that this is a trivial issue. Take an opinion, take an expert opinion, go to the right place, find out if your child is, God forbid, not suffering from any sort of hearing difficulty, any sort of infection of the adenoids or tonsils. Have him managed if he is having. This is a perfectly simple condition which can be very effectively managed either medically or surgically. But a timely management can prevent a lot many complications which your child might suffer in the future, especially regarding his growth and his speech development and hearing. So these are two conditions, one in adults of allergic rhinitis and other in children of upper respiratory tract infections and adenotonsillitis, which are becoming very much common in the urban population, and which I would like this to stress upon the common people who will be watching this video, that these conditions need the required importance that they deserve, that they can be managed quite well, provided that they are managed at the right time and at the right place. Our aim in this hospital is not just treatment and management of these conditions. We also intend to have a patient outreach or reach out to the common people, try to educate them regarding how these conditions happen, what is to be done to prevent them, and how we as a hospital and as medical fraternity can help the common man in preventing these conditions. We intend to conduct a lot many medical camps regarding these ENT disorders. We intend to meet many people, answer the queries, answer their doubts. They can freely come to us with their doubts and problems. We intend to help them out totally. In this regard, we have every sort of investigative and diagnostic facility as far as ENT is concerned. We have a dedicated audiology lab where we can conduct all the hearing assessments and all the tests regarding the hearing disabilities, both in adults and children. We at Care Hospital are especially here to help you out and answer your queries and doubts regarding these conditions or any other conditions regarding ENT that you have. Please feel free to come down to the hospital. Feel free to meet any one of us. You'll find that we will be the most helpful and the most utmost informative to you, as to satisfy you with all your doubts and questions. Thank you.